Hi, I'm Christopher Priddy with 932nd Civil Engineering Squadron, Explosive Ordnance Disposal Flight. During 9/11, I was actually in 7th grade watching a video about Japanese suicide bombers from World War II. All I can remember from that day is just kind of the overwhelming fear just from all around the country. Everybody was worried about what was going to happen next and where we would go from here.